human civilization is going through one of the most crucial times. Unprecedented health emergency like COVID-19 has made the world stand still. Due to the lockdown, businesses are also suffering from huge losses. The situation is even worse for small business owners. A large percentage of them forcefully have to shut their business down due to fund crunch. The new standard rule of staying indoor and ordering things from the vicinity of the home is something that most entrepreneurs are trying hard to cope with. If you are an owner of a business, planning your business in 2020 is one of the most challenging tasks you have ever come across with you. Here are 5 ways you can grow your business in 2020. Have a proper strategy. Sustaining amidst the COVID-19 situation is the biggest challenge a business owner has to face at this time. All you need to do to develop a strategy mainly focusing on how to grow your business and be a household name. While penning down the strategy, think and rethink so that you should not miss any point to be included. Improve your customer experience. The customer is always the king. So treat them like the most important person associated with your business. So, try to make a customer-friendly business policy where they will express their opinion. As for their suggestion and feedback, you can improve your business accordingly so that your customer base should not leave you under any circumstances. Explore new sales avenues. This COVID-19 situation has compelled most of the entrepreneurs to explore new avenues to increase the sales opportunity. Those who all were not much active online had start building their virtual presence to save their business. This rule is even applicable for them who want to grow their business in 2020. Create a new inventory. Auditing always holds immense importance in terms of succeeding in the business. Especially in the COVID-19 situation, as you will be able to scrutinize your inventory. Those who want to grow their business in 2020 must create a new inventory to improve the entire business procedure. Inspire your employees. Employees are your backbone, and they are the one who maintains your business. Admiring your employees and listening to them are the two most important factors to maintain your employees' loyalty. Once your employees, you will get the full authority from you to manage the business in a much better way. Your business will grow and be successful. Please subscribe to our channel, like and comment, hit the bell so you know when we upload new videos. On passive bill must.